having yourself another night in the pit with that attitude.
What's he doing here?
Get that bastard out of here!
Don't try to get away from me! lady. I am trying to make my living.
My husband thought this panacea...
Get Stag's soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
Be up to something.
An interesting choice of location. What in the world is he doing?
Thank you.
Let's go. Slow down now. The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
What's all that then?
That looks like trouble.
I don't require a reason to end your life.
What's all that argy-bargy about then? What's going on over there?
This is a bloody outrage.
Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the last building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
I'll come over there and deal with you!
Tired of breaking your back in factories all day!
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things. You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, you say?
I've seen bigger.
No, it's not the ears playing tricks.
Find out.
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Frye, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Frye. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Mm. What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Take this! Don't make me deal with you! Look at not that!
Blight's dreadful! I can take him now!
You can't take down all of you!
Stupid nag!